Omaha has recently seen a spike in the amount of women and children that are in the need of food and shelter now that the cold weather is approaching. The Open Door Mission is just one of the many organizations in Omaha that leads a helping hand in the community in need.
Program and our Veterans Housing First program. Within those programs, generally people are here for about 6 months and they're working on more rehabilitative issues. They may have gambling addictions, mental health issues, addictions to substances, prostitution, eating disorders, and they're here working for about 6 months on one of our programs to become self-sufficient and independent and get back into the community.
A graduate from a program at the Open Door Mission tells exactly how grateful she is to the Open Door Mission and the support from the Omaha community.
Within 2 months, everything spiraled down. I lost my home, my kids, my job, and I landed myself back in jail with another felony charge. And it was when that point when Chaplain Joy came that she gave me a light of hope when I was at my wit's end of just, there's just no more hope for me or the life that my children have. And so it was then that I knew that coming to the Open Door Mission, I had to find balance. Now I have a whole network of people that, you know, really do care. And so just establishing all these different people and making a network for myself is what keeps me sober.
Here at Open Door Mission, it's clear that giving goes a long way. For the Omaha News, I'm Jessica DeCesare.